in a lot of these toys, there's one resistor controls kind of the speed of the playback of the audio sample. If you take out that resistor and then if you replace it with a variable resistor, you'll be able to change it. Instead of a knob, you can also use like a photo resistor and then like woo woo with the expose it to light.